Most people used to decorate the interior walls with plastic paint, which add beauty to our homes. Before application of plastic paint, wall putty paint is applied to give a smoother finish to the wall. It is believed and told by painters that wall putty paint effectively waterproofs the wall and retains moisture and protects the plastic paint by increasing the lifespan of our expensive paint. Though wall putty makes a strong bonding with a wall because of a cement-based mixture, it cannot protect most of the plastic paint for a number of reasons. Plastic paint with wall putty paint can get damaged due to pipe leakage in walls, but many wall paints gets damaged without any water pipe leakage. This wall with plastic paint, which was painted over a wall putty paint, got damaged after 3 years. This wall does not have any kind of water pipes inside or anywhere near it, but still the wall putty paint along with the plastic paint are getting damaged. When I remove the plastic paint, the wall putty paint vanished and it seems to be absorbed by some chemical inside the plastic paint. The cement over the bricks on the wall looks healthy and fine without any kind of damage. You can see I am removing the plastic paint and wall putty paint using a small axe, as in some part of the wall is hard as a stone and cannot be removed by any other means. If I use a machine to remove the paint along with the wall putty, my room will be full of dust and might be very difficult to remove it, as I am living in this house at present. One reasons for this damaged plastic paint maybe is due to the presence of alkalinity on the bricks. Bricks are neutral but often has a basic alkalinity which can destroy wall putty paint and eventually destroy the plastic paint over it. When we applied plastic paint directly over a wall, then the plastic paint does not get spoiled for a very long time, as the cements directly absorb the paint. Without wall putty paint, one cannot get a smooth finished plastic painting on a wall, which actually spoils the plastic paint over it. Tiles is the ultimate choice to protect a wall which cannot hold wall putty paint and plastic paint. My boundary wall is painted with weather-coated panes directly on the wall without applying any kind of wall putty paint, and it is surviving without any kind of damage for a very long period, withstanding rain, sunshine, year after year.
আজি যে কাম করলু বাপ্পা।